Today's tip is to make julienne vegetables. They look nicer, easier to cook, and they can be fun for the kids to eat. You can use a julienne peeler, and then you can just cut the vegetables with the julienne peeler, and you see, basically, you get long strips. And then if you wanted to use a commercial mandolin, you just push the vegetable down the plane like so, and you get these long, beautiful strips. That's your tip for today.